All right, James on the couch, back again. Dark Souls episode, what is this, 23 or something like that? This is a DLC area, Ulusil area, Sanctuary Garden, I think is where we start out. So, enjoy. Pretty sure we start out with a pretty tough boss fight. Nothing like getting the care to fight that guy again. He's pretty brutal. Dang. Alright. James on the couch says, is that all you got, bro? Okay. Well, that was fun. Where did we come in at? Now, I'm pretty sure I could have cut the tail off of that thing. And I just didn't get around to it, to doing it. I was more worried about just beating it. I think I have enough to get a level. See how much it is. 47, okay. 47, 39, oh yeah, I'm pretty sure I got enough. Oh, I got another Firekeeper soul. I warped to the Chaos Daughter area and killed her. And she dropped a fire. I joined the Covenant and got a pyromancy spell, and then I just killed her. And she drops a Firekeeper soul, so I got an extra one, which is nice. So could get it up to plus 6. So that's cool. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need all of those. Okay, Kindle. Awesome.
Well, look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Princess Dust has spoken of thee. Thy aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer. Snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior?
Well, well, yeah.
Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorceries of Auraseal.
Okay. What do you got? Okay.
Thou shalt see further on. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast, and threatens to swallow the whole of Auraseal. Knight Artorias came to stop this, but such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith that Princess Dusk may be rescued yet.
Okay.
Thou shalt see, for an abyss was begat night without indeed still. May the flames guide thee.
All right, thanks, Elizabeth. I just love mushrooms. Humanity is always needed and always welcome. And I think that's looks like about it. Kind of a safe little spot. I think the one thing I need to do is get that other bow, but I probably don't need it. I could probably get away with not, but I like to have it. What was that? The guy fell down. Awesome. Did you see that? I don't know if I've ever watched any one of those fall before. That was kind of comical. Let's see here. Oh, we got a golem. Not a big fan of those guys. That's for sure. Try to fight some of these stragglers. Look at that guy. That's hilarious. Oh yeah, purple moss. Well, we'll do some exploring and see if we can find some stuff. Get some of that treasure. Place sure is cool looking, isn't it? Look at that thing. Jeez. It's massive. It's pretty cool. Building there, an item up on top, I see. Okay. Another golem across the way there. And I see an item up there. There's got to be one back here. Oh. Okay. Maybe not. Oh, an elevator. Yep. I wonder if Guardian Gauntlets. I wonder if the fall is too far. If I would die, I probably would die. Guardian Gauntlets, well, they got pretty good protection, but boy, they're heavy. The Stone Knights are golems animated by magic, and their enchanted gauntlets are oppressively heavy, yes. Okay. My guess is that's too far down. If I had the fall control spell, might work. We won't worry about that. We'll just okay. Oh, forgot about that move. Boy, holy crud. Okay, that's a good reminder. don't have enough. Oh well. No biggie. No big deal. Yeah, a sharp katana does not work very well on a golem. Royal wood. Patience, Jim. Patience. Something I don't have a whole lot of when I die like that. That's not cool. Sure. Is he worth even worth fighting? God damn. I don't even know if this guy's worth fighting. Not really. 1,000 souls? These things. No. No, they suck. Oh my god, there's another one. That and then down here it's like a congregation of what are they? Yeah, there's a chest there. I see it. It's in the reeds. What do you think? Think I can sneak in there? I don't know. Nope. Head for high ground. Head for high ground. That's fine. Come on up. Come on up, buddy. Just gotta be careful not to fall down. They can make it in. No. Are you shitting me? Come on, bro. Kinda gotta just bait him in there, I guess. Winkles. Okay. That's nice to know. Not real fond of using a katana on those guys, though. Probably should use the blue titanite slab. Alright. That's a good thing. How many more items we got here? One across the way. Not gonna fall for it? No. Sometimes you can get them to commit suicide. Not today, though. Come on over, brother. Let's see. I might have some more items. I don't think I went down that way. But I'm gonna kinda eliminate some of these one by one. Just because I don't like fighting that many of them at once. Back up, back up. What was that? kidding me? Them guys just sneak up on you out of nowhere. They blend in so well you can't really see them. I do see a shiny over here though. Yeah, I'm not much for the fighting those guys. I don't like them. I could use my other weapon, but I don't have a whole lot of durability left on. Crystal weapons only have a limited durability. And that's... Let's see. I don't think there's anything else. I don't think I missed anything in the first spot. Where we came in. No, I think we got everything. I'm gonna say yes. Buddy. Okay. Big dragon. We will meet again. Thought I flubbed it. Okay. I tried making that jump. You can't make it. Right here. Yeah, we want to get over on the other side. But I think first I want to try to get, want to activate an elevator. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Come on. Bit of thunder out. You can see him pulling on the, knocking stuff out of the trees. That's kind of funny. See the leaves fall on there, trimming them. Actually, they got big old scissors. You know, I don't think I ever noticed that before. That's kind of comical. They're like working, trimming these trees. Kind of funny what happens when you can see things a little clearer. This, I never, don't know if I noticed that. In the my PlayStation 3 version. gold coin. Look at that area. Wow. Okay. Eesh. It's like dark, cursed stuff. Try not to get any of that on me. Okay, we'll cut over this direction. Okay, we're kind of on a little ledge here. Gives you an insight to what's on the other side over there. Oh, come on. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Stay down there, you jerk. No, don't come up here. Whatever. Cheese whiz. You want some of this? You want some of this? See ya. He's got a little sprinkling water container there in his hand. That's funny. Never noticed that either. I'd be missing that thing. Jeez. Pitiful. Okay. Yeah, we're just all about exploring and checking out this new area. Nothing wrong with that. Ooh, a shiny I see. Ooh, this end of the line there. There we go. That's what I wanted to unlock. Must be a shortcut. I guess. Boss fight, I'm sure. I see somebody standing here. It kind of reminds me from the Chester, or whatever that guy's name was, from Demon Souls.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past?
Yeah?
Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Merchant. Okay, what do you got? Some pretty decent stuff. 9 more humanity if I want. 10,000 each. Arrows, bolts.
Did you happen across Knight Artorias?
Not yet.
The legendary Abyss Walker from the old tales. Well, if you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me. So, what did that giant mushroom make you do? Not that I care. It's none of my business. I've little to talk about, really. Oh, you know me. What do I know? So long.
Okay. Hopefully I can find a bonfire here. Oh, it's the shortcut. Huh. Okay. Interesting. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. I know it's a short one. Probably my shortest one yet, 45 minutes, but I got dinner to cook and things to do, but I wanted to explore a little bit in here, and we'll come back to this soon, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. James on the Couch, out.